Hello.
Now,
If the McChouffe La Chouffe. The La Chouffe is a blonde and the McChouffe is a brown. Really nice caps. Yellow tan, slightly yellow head, I should say. Picked up the glass when I was in sit. Really nice looking glass. Nice like straw, wet straw smell, which you get a lot of Belgians, I suppose. There you go. Try to see what else you can get. At the moment, just straw. Ooh. Nice biscuity taste. I'm getting like a faint trace of maybe honey. Bit of lemon. It's quite nice. First time I've tried this actually. I've tried many blonde and brown Belgian beers. When I first started going to beer festivals, I kept on seeing this everywhere I went. But never got out to buy it. But it's enjoyable. Slight taste of orange there as well. It's nice. It is 8%, as is the milk. But you can't taste the ABV, but just tastes nice. Anyway, I'm gonna finish this off. You take care. Good beer. Bye.